We see drones have a huge potential. We see delivery with drones. We started working with drones for inspecting turbines back in 15. In 17, we were fully operational. Today, I would say 99% of all inspections are done with drones. We see potential from delivery from drones to ship, which is the project with Lorenz. We see potential with drones delivering packages out to sea directly to the turbine. We imagine in 20, 30, 35, we are flying the technicians out. We don't have ships out there. That's our ultimate vision. It has been really exciting. We look for companies who both understand the drone, can enter the, you can say, the brain of the drone and control the drone. We also realize that we need some AI. So when we were looking for technology, scouting who we would like to see in the project, we needed someone that knew the drone part, but also knew the AI part. We don't see this working without some AI.